Welcome. I am going to tell you how to create RESTful API with Node.js Express. Right, let's make a start. Ensure you have Node npm installed by running npm space-v. It is giving me 6.4.1. It means 6.4.1 is installed in my machine. In the similar way, I can run Node space-v. It will return me the installed node version in my machine. The installed node version in my machine is 10.11.0. Now, it is sure that Node and npm both are installed correctly in my machine and I can start working on the project. Make your workspace ready by simply creating the project folder by running mkdir command, mkdir. Then the name of your project. Go inside this folder. In this video, I am going to use only commands. If you want, you can create the project folder using the GUI also. Now initialize your npm project by running npm init command. It will ask for a bunch of information. If you don't want to provide the details right away, just suffix -by or -yes option in npm init command. It will create packet.json file inside your workspace. So the command is npm init -y or yes. So this command creates a file called packet.json file, which contains the name of the package, version, description, main file, the script commands, author, keywords, license, and git details. There are two more important things here, the dependencies and dev dependencies. We will talk about it later. Now our workspace is ready. We have created the npm project, and now we need to install Express dependency for this project. So the command to install Express is simple. You need to run npm I or npm install Express. So this command will install Express.js for this project, and the module, the Express module, will be installed locally for this project. Now we will create index.js file. This file also called the main or entry file. This file imports required packages for the project. The first line in this file is to import Express module. Now you need to instantiate the Express class so that you can use its methods. Here you have the option to put new keyword before Express method. It's completely on you. Now we will create routes for this application. Here, app is the instance of Express. It has a get method, which is HTTP get method. The app.get method has two parameters. The first parameter is called the API endpoint. The second parameter is a function, which is called a callback. The callback has three parameters, request, response, and next. These names are according to the Express convention. See, I have used res.send inside the callback function. The res.send method inside the callback is returning the control to the browser. At last, we will make this application listen on some port. The instance of Express, which is app in our case, provides the listen method. This app.listen method starts the app on port 3000 for all the connections. The app responds with hello world for the requests to root URL slash. For every other paths, it will respond with 404 not found. At last, run the application with node index.js file or main file, press enter. It is the message which we have typed inside app.listen method. It is saying started on port 3000. And let's open the browser. So we have created a simple REST API application using five simple steps. All right, now try to create a new Express app from scratch and ask for the problems in the comment box. Thank you.